As the crowd continues to file in, we get set to bring you another exciting game. It's still early in the season, but the contenders are attempting to emerge from the pack. And today's game features two teams very much in the early hunt as the Cowboys get set to take on the Jets. EA Sports is proud to present more NFL action. I'm Al Michaels, along with my partner, John Madden.
The defense is lucky to have this guy at the safety spot. He's always getting everyone lined up and making sure they have the right coverage call. When you get a guy like this, he can lead your defense. That makes everyone else's job a little bit easier.
Curtis Martin will have to be at his best against that defense if he's hoping to help carry his team to a victory. He'll also try to get him out of the backfield, hit him on a few screens and dump offs. He's a threat whenever he has the ball in his hands, so don't be surprised to see him touch the ball over 20 times throughout today's game.
This is what football is all about. Look at all those guys down there getting all pumped up. They're really fired up and getting ready for this one.
Short kick. He didn't get much of that one. From the 13-yard line. This play will be the first of the game for the offense. Passing on first down. Closing in. He throws it right to him. They line up in the I formation. Hambry setting up play action, surveying the field. The protection broke down there.
That's just a case of an overload where the defense had more guys rushing than the offense had blocking.
Dropping back. Under pressure. Goes with a short pass to the right side. They went back to the screens.
The screen pass requires that you have some quick linemen who can move wide of the tackle and set up blocks for the guy coming out of the backfield.
Here's the kick. Fair catch. So the offense sets up for its first drive of the game.
Don't be surprised if we see a few new wrinkles.
Throwing. Behind, but caught. You can't draw it up any better than that. Textbook first down. Martin. And he's done. At the 47. Not much there. Maybe a yard. Running back picks up about 7 yards. Busses it out to the right. Martin with a nice run and picks up the first down. Martin couldn't even get out of the backfield. Throws it. Incomplete pass. So he can't bring them in.
Rhythm and consistency is one of the most important keys to success when you drop back to pass the ball. But it's hard to find a rhythm and establish some consistency when you're the quarterback and your receivers are dropping passes that should be catching.
Pressure coming with the pass. Incomplete. No catch that time. Now they'll face fourth down. Swint sets up to run back the punt. Here's the punt. He's waving for the fair catch. And this one comes back out to the 20. He'll pass on first down. Pressure gets the pass off, and he makes the grab. Second and short, upcoming after a good pickup through the air. Only one man in the backfield. Hand off to the tailback. Hamrick did a nice job on that run.
If the defense keeps giving up runs like that for first downs, they'll have to make some adjustments to slow this guy down.
It off. Pickup of about a yard in the run. Again with the run. Gain of 5, maybe 6 yards there. The Jets come out in a nickel pass. Setting up play action. Gets rid of it. And this pass is completed. The 30, the 20, the 10. Touchdown, Dallas. He didn't let up on that throw.
I'll tell you, I bet that touchdown pass knocked the air right out of him.
It's on its way. The extra point attempt is good. Good distance. 1978. So after being forced to punt the last time they had it, the offense heads back out onto the field. Great play in the backfield. Big loss there on the tackle.
That was a heck of a play. He has great speed. He used it to fly through the line and take down the ball carrier.
Dropping back. Closing in. Throwing. And it's intercepted. The pass rush had a lot to do with that interception.
I'll tell you, it's very important to have pressure on the quarterback. What that does is make the secondary job a heck of a lot easier. And on that play, it led to an interception.
Pushes it out to the left. Beasley stops the play in the backfield. Beasley came up and shut down the run.
Yeah, they tried to get around the end. He came up from his corner position and boom, he makes a heck of a tackle.
Through one quarter of play, separated by a touchdown. With the score, Dallas 7, New York 0. And we're ready to start the second quarter. The rush is on. Under pressure, gets the pass off into the open field. That blitz exploited for a first down.
Yeah, the quarterback did a heck of a job to read what the defense was doing and find the right guy.
Pressure coming. And he's brought down in the backfield by Ellis. He read the blitz, just couldn't get rid of it in time.
When the defense brings extra guys in a rush, you have to make your reads more quickly. You probably have time to look at your first read, maybe even your second, but you got to get your hot receiver pretty quickly involved or you're going to take shots like that.
Man in motion.
Hook out right.
Gets rid of it. Drops the interception. I thought that was about to be picked off, John. Dropping back. Pressure. Rolling right. Looking for a receiver. Rolling. Incomplete. The incomplete pass brings up fourth down. So this will be a 39-yard field goal try. The kick is up. And so that kick is good. Not a bad kick. They'll set up for the return. From the 2-yard line. An interception brought the last drive to an abrupt end. Going to the right. And that's a loss of two. Closing in. Throwing. Pass room. Good throw. Penning could have knocked the wind out of the receiver with that throw. Pushes it out to the left. Good play in the backfield by Williams. About a 1-yard loss. With the carry, great fake. Rolling out to his right. With the pass, clearly they were on the same page on that play.
These days, offenses rely on a short, quick pass, and the receiver gaining lots of yards after the catch.
Martin fakes the handoff. With the throw, the 40. Right on the mark there to move the chains.
And the thing is, the secondary looked a little on their heels on that one. They just couldn't converge on the ball in time, and now they get a whole new set of downs.
And this is the sixth play of this drive. Steps up into the pocket, and he's brought down to the backfield. Good coverage scheme there, creating problems for the quarterback.
He's had a tough time making reads when the defense mixes up their zone.
Pennington goes to work with an empty backfield. Throwing. He hits his receiver. He found a soft spot in the defense and was right there to make the catch.
The thing about a pass like that is it cuts down on the time the defender has to react to where the ball's heading.
Under pressure with the throw. Thrown behind but caught. Breaking through. They've got something going here.
Yeah, it's been one first down after another. They're putting together a nice-looking drive here.
They'll come out on first down, and we'll try to make this red zone visit a successful one.
Bring the pain. Set.
Again, he'll get the call.
Set.
To the end zone. Oh, he makes the catch anyway. Touchdown, Jets. He threw a great pass, and they get into the end zone. The kicker lines up for the point after. And it's up. The point after is good. Should be a return here. From the six. The Cowboys will start the drive from the 26-yard line. To the air on first down. Pressure coming, and he's brought down in the backfield. Heineken, great call by the defensive coordinator.
And this is the type of team that likes to blitz to create pressure. They'll call the cover two or cover three on passing downs a lot of time, but they also like to bring extra guys on blitzes, trying to mix it up.
Now they're looking at second and long after the sack. And it looks like there's a penalty on the play. Early movement there.
The offense needs to do a better job focusing.
On the call. New York will call a timeout here. They have two timeouts left.
They might get the ball back and have a shot at some points before halftime.
The Cowboys using motion. Pull back handoff. The Jets call a timeout. That's their second. Anderson couldn't find any room on that one.
They really hustle on the defensive side of the ball. They're very good at clogging up the line, limiting the number of holes and cutback lanes that the back has to choose from.
So the punt team gets ready as we near halftime. Unable to get anything going on that series, they'll have to punt it away here. Here's the kick. From the 47. The 30. The 20. A lot of room to work with. Fine. Touchdown, New York. God, I can't believe the chances they're taking when they kick it to that guy. What a run. The kick is up. The extra point attempt is good. It's on its way. From the 5-yard line. The offense takes over after they were unable to get any points on their last drive.
They'll probably be playing a soft zone coverage, so he should have options underneath if they go with the pass.
He'll pass on first down. Pressure, rolling. Turns, he has it. It's a fumble. The Cowboys dive on the fumble. You have to wrap the ball up with two hands in games like these. Slings it out left side. Picked off. The defender was all over that one.
He just stepped in front of that one. He saw his opportunity, and boom, he took it.
Dropping back to pass on first down. With the pass, incomplete. He knew that one was a catch if he didn't hit him hard.
He saw the receiver hauling it in, and then boom, he pops him, and it ends up incomplete.
A lot of speed on the field for the defense as they line up in the quarter. Ooh, nearly picked off. Not much touch on that pass.
He may have tried to put a little too much oomph on that throw.
Gives this one a ride to the left. Almost picked off. He's out of rhythm on this drive. Can't seem to get it going.
I tell you, they're giving a lot of different looks on this drive.
Straczynski is looking for a good punt here. Here's the punt. And he chooses not to return this one. And this will be a touchdown. Hand it off. Nice pickup on the ground, maybe about six. That's the end of the second quarter with the score, New York 14, Dallas 10. Here are the halftime stats as we get set for the second half kickoff. And the kickoff team comes out onto the field. He gets the kick away. From the 13. The Jets will start the drive from the 26-yard line. To the air on first down. Closing in with the throw. Perfect pass. No gain. Hand off to the tailback. Martin was dragged down before he could get to the line of scrimmage. Under pressure, gets the pass off. The 40. Coakley with the stop at the 44.
Now this is one heck of a play. Look out. You're in a hole here on third down. And they come through with this perfect play that gets them a first and keeps the drive going.
If they're unable to do that, they could be in for a long second touchdown.
Thank you. That was Melissa Starks with the update from the sideline. Gets the call, picks up four, maybe five there. Pressure coming. Throwing. Behind him, but he has it. Breaking through. And he's ridden out at the 42-yard line. Pennington has been perfect on this drive.
Yeah, what happens? You get into a rhythm.
Ball on the 42-yard line.
Bring that pain, baby. Side by side.
Martin lines up behind his fullback in the eye, using motion. Hand it off. Gain of about five. Gets rid of it on the run. This offense having no trouble moving the ball on this drive.
Yeah, and this defense is having a lot of trouble stopping.
Cross play to the right. He's tackled behind the line
by Singleton.
About a 1 yard loss. Pennington with a man in motion. Looking for room. Picks up a nice gain there, but he's cramping up and looks like he's headed for the sideline. The defense has had difficulty stopping them on third down. Pressure throwing short to his left. Breaks the tackle.
Watch it here. This is a great call on third down to keep this drive alive. They were in a tough spot here. This is a heck of a throw and catch to pick up that first down.
Tosses it right. What a stiff one. Gain of about a yard there. He'll get it again. Carries the ball for 3, maybe 4 yards. Dropping back, closing in, throwing. Brian is heading onto the field for this field goal attempt. It's up. It's good. That's 17 unanswered points.
They just can't seem to stop him.
Sends it sailing. From the three. Dallas heads out offensively down by 7. Going to the air on first down. Throws it. And he makes the grab. An open road to the end zone. At the 40, the 30, the 20, the 10. Touchdown, Cowboys. He delivered that pass right on time, perfectly for the touchdown.
The quarterback went through his progression and found a receiver that he thought had the best chance to haul it in for the score.
The kicking team heads out onto the field. The kick is up, and he takes on the extra point. Nice distance. From the 5 yard line. On their last possession, they came away with a field goal. Let's see what happens this time around. Under pressure, and he's brought down in the backfield. Bring the blitz, bring him down for a second.
This defense is known for their tendency to overload and bring extra men in the blitz.
Get at him, Jesus. Lose it, lose it.
At the end of the third quarter, it is still not enough. New York, 17. Dallas, 17. Counter goes for a gain of about 3.
Give it all you got, people.
With the pass, he finds his man. He did a nice job to bring that one in.
When you make tough grabs like that, the other team really has to dig in there and play some tight coverage.
So they'll line up the punt after going 3 and out. Here's the kick. Waves for the fair catch.
That's a good job of getting downfield by the cover team to force the fair catch.
Hey, Cowboy! Hey!
Tucks it away. And the halfback picks up about 3.
Let's go, set,
hey! Hands it off again. Just about 7 yards on that carry. Hutchinson gets set. Pressure coming with the pass. Here's an opening. He recognizes the blitz and gets the ball out for a first down. Pressure slings it to the outside. And he stopped at the 45. Well, at least he got rid of it.
He saw all those guys coming, and he got out of there as fast as he could.
The quarterback gets set with only one back behind him. Amber The offensive line didn't get much of a push on that play, and the runner is stuffed.
As soon as he got the ball, there was a defender in his face to knock him down.
The Cowboys line up with two backs behind the quarterback. With the pass, the defender's got it. He shakes the defender. Stiff arms the defender to the ground. Number 54. Watch the quarterback's eyes the whole time. Hand it off. 4 yard gain there. Penning gets set. Closing in, throws it, wrapped up. Slides and makes the catch.
Now this is what a receiver with great concentration can do for you. He makes a catch and he knows he's going to get nailed. But he does a heck of a job of holding on to it and bringing it down.
Under pressure, so they'll lose yardage on that tackle by Ekubon. Nowhere to go with it on that play.
Good coverage downfield had a lot to do with that play. They dropped back in zone coverage, never giving the quarterback an option.
2 minutes left. Offense couldn't get it done, and they'll line up the punt. Here's the punt. They'll spot this one where it went out. Hand it off to the back. And he's tackled at the 27. They're going to keep it moving here. They're heading straight to the line. Steps up. Good idea bringing the blitz here.
That was a heck of a play. I think he felt the rush coming. He just couldn't get out of there quickly enough.
He's calling everyone up to the line of scrimmage. Drops back. He surveys the field. Gets rid of it. Hits him in stride. Breaking through. At the 40, the 30, the 20, the 10. Touchdown, Dallas. That's a huge play by the quarterback.
The quarterback made the right read on that one, leading to a long pass reception that put some points on the board.
And it's on its way. The extra point attempt is good. And this one's a short kickoff. From the 14-yard line. On their last drive, it was three plays and out, and now the offense comes out onto the field once again. Slings it to the outside. He hits his receiver. Down he goes at the 38. About six to go. Just over a minute still to go. Pressure coming. Good play in the backfield by Coakley. It's now third and long after the snap. New York calls a timeout. They have two remaining. Pressure, throws it, incomplete. That incomplete pass will bring up fourth down. Closing in. Incomplete pass. Cambry. The Jets call a timeout. They have one left. We're nearing the end here, and they figure to go with a running play to keep this clock winding down. They give it to the halfback. The Jets call a timeout. That's their third and final timeout. And it's up. The kick sails through the uprights. Short kick off. From the 11. The Jets will start this drive from the 29-yard line. Going to the air on first down. Gets rid of it. Almost got it. Under pressure, throws it. This pass is incomplete. There's the final gun. The final score is Dallas 27, New York 17. This concludes another EA Sports presentation. For John Madden and Melissa Stark, this is Al Michaels saying so long.